This is Sandy, and she's going to show us how a chicken lays an egg.
Hi, I'm Roberta, and I help city dwellers discover the magic of homegrown food. We talk about growing food in front yards, urban orchards, and small spaces, chickens, bees, and other furry and feathered friends. So, let's get started.
So it started out in the morning when Sandy wanted to lay her egg, but unfortunately, I had already started filming the other two girls in the laying box. And yes, that is a cat litter box. It's the perfect place for the chickens to lay their eggs. And she was a little bit irritated that the camera was in her way. But nonetheless, she waited it out, and then eventually she got her turn. Now this is going to be about a 20-minute process of her kind of thinking and pushing and eventually laying her egg. But I thought while we're kind of watching her, we'll go ahead and then go over some of the basics of the anatomy of a chicken so that you can see how that process is going to occur. The ovaries have the female egg cells called the oocytes that are released from the ovaries and then released into the oviduct in the process that we know as ovulation. As the oocyte travels along the oviduct, it is then covered in layers of protective substances that will also provide nutrition, including albumin. And then the shell is eventually created as the final layer to cover the egg and calcite, which forms a hard protective outer shell. Eggshell color is determined by the genetic pigments deposited inside the oviduct. Once the egg has been fully formed and is covered in the shell, then it will slowly travel through the cloaca. The cloaca is a section of the oviduct which turns itself inside out when the egg is released, keeping the almost sterile egg away from any fecal matter leaving the intestine. There will be a covering over the egg called a bloom that you'll see as something as a very moist layer as soon as the egg is laid, and then it will dry out quickly once it's in contact with the air. That egg will travel through the vent, which is the area that is common to both the intestine and to the cloaca. And then you'll see her turning around and turning. And it's hard to know exactly if this is the process where she's contracting, but you'll see at different moments that she'll be squeezing and breathing quickly, but also just turning around in circles off and on. And then she kind of gives it some time as she kind of thinks about what's going on. And then she'll settle back down again. And this will go on and on and on. And we just have to be patient, as eventually you'll see she starts to squeeze and contract. And you'll see her kind of lift up a little bit as she's going to deposit the egg on the floor of the laying box. If we could see the other side, we'd actually be able to see all those fluffy butt feathers move out of the way, just like when she poops. And then everything will go back into place and she'll just hop out of the laying box.
Good job,
and hopefully we get the eggs before the squirrels do. So I hope you found this helpful and you see a little bit of the process of what it takes for a chicken to lay an egg. If you want to find out more, go ahead and check out this next video, which will be the extended version if you want to see her the whole time that she's laying her egg.
This is the new one.